I'm Lee. I'm a self-confessed tech head, and also a bit of a photographer as well. I want to tell you about the camera in the new HTC One series smartphones. This camera is a wide-angle lens with an aperture f2. Basically, this means that the lower the aperture number, the more light can get to the lens. This results in faster shutter speeds, less image blur. It's a feature people spend thousands of dollars on just to get these pro cameras.